Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. I'm going to do a quadrant standard on the new Kyocera Hydro Life for Metro PCS. Quadrant standard just gives you an idea how fast the processor actually is. You can compare it with other phones I've done this with on my channel. And we're going to run a full benchmark. This is only testing the processor. The fact that it's connected to Wi-Fi has nothing to do with this test, but you have to have it connected to some sort of signal at the end so it can send the results out. And it scored at the top with 8178. Pretty good score. So make sure to hit the subscribe button, and I take requests. Any videos you'd like to see made on any of the Metro phones, just put it right down in the comment section, and I'll get it made as soon as possible.